Hello?
Eureka, Billie Jean!
It's Bobby Riggs. I had a great idea. Male chauvinist pig versus hairy leg feminist.
Don't hang up.
Battle of the Sexes is shot on 35mm film, and it's really designed to look like it's from 1973.
I'm not saying that women don't belong on the court. Who would pick up the balls otherwise?
Oh, my God.
It was very important for John and Val that the film felt like an authentic movie made in the 70s.
You're offering the men's winner 8 times what you're offering the women's winner.
The men are more exciting to watch. It's biology.
The thing about Linus is he's an amazing cinematographer, but also storyteller. And he worked with Emma on La La Land.
You know, the look of it is not necessarily the kind of 70s that we've seen depicted over and over again on screen. And so it was so interesting to kind of come into this and be in this totally different world of pinks and blues and reds.
So, Billie Jean, what do you want?
There's a few choices with the cinematography to help the story. We looked at vintage lenses from the 70s, and it certainly helped to shoot film. We've made this rule where we felt like the women are the progressive, right? And the men, they're rather looking backwards. And we felt it could be interesting to make a visual sort of metaphor with that, where the women in general are looking forward while the men are looking left visually. And then Emma is shooting as well, to shoot a point of view.
The way that they've captured this era, I think, is really visually stunning.